Hello guys, to download the project document, just visit nivonprojects.com. Search the project name. Once you see the project page, click on it. Now click on download document. And you can download the project documents for free.
Hi, this is a demonstration of IOT garbage monitoring with weight sensing system. So as you can see, this is an advanced garbage monitoring system that provides two parameters for every garbage bin. That is the level, which is indicated by ultrasonic sensor, along with another parameter, that is weight of the garbage in the bin for dual checking. So in case there's some garbage just stuck on the sensor or any such issue, it can be indicated by the level and weight differences so that the authorities can check if the bin is for the bin sensor is faulty. So anyways, it provides, you know, two parameters for dual authentication online, and also we have used a, you know, dummy indicator to locate the locations of bins so that authorities can easily identify the bins based upon the level for route scheduling or other purpose, so that the garbage van can collect the bins according to the level and locations. So as you can see, we have a circuit here, which is a microcontroller based circuit. It has a LCD display, a Wi-Fi modem, as well as ultrasonic sensors and weight sensors attached to it. And also we have a buzzer to indicate if any particular bin is full. And we use IOT Gecko, which is an online development platform for the web interface. So it is a free platform. You can just log in and create an ID there. So let's see how the system works. Let's turn on the system. So the garbage bins, whatever size you take them, they need to be empty so that the sensor checks the, you know, total length of the bin when it starts. So now it's waiting for a Wi-Fi connection, and it's connected now. And as you can see, it is checking the, you know, total length of every bin. The length depends on the bin size as well as the angle of the sensor which you place it in. So as you can see, the system has started and it is now showing that, you know, all bins are empty. And the weight is in grams. So now let's we can just simulate by putting in some garbage, and then we can just check on the online IoT Gecko platform about the values transmitted. So now we have a certain weight displayed for bin number 1, and you can see that it's 507 grams, and the same have been uploaded on the IoT Gecko interface, where you can see this is 507 grams with the level of 4, so that is almost full. The bin 2 is now also uploaded, and as soon as the bin 1 is completely filled, you can see that it will upload level 5. It will also give an alarm regarding that this bin is full and needs to be emptied. So you can see that it's the fifth and the final level. The garbage bin is completely full and it's giving the warning sign. So the authorities over the website can view that the garbage bin is full, and they can take proper measures to empty it.